Hole 1, Rookie Division, Opening Round. Here I will play with the Navigator ball, plus 20% elevation and the quarterback drive. Let's see how many topspin you have to put. Let's say 3 topspin. 3.1, it's 3.4 to adjust rings. Plus 20%, I say again. Little less top spin, it will be okay. So, how many I put? 3, 2.5 better. Do not go very high, so you will not roll so low. Second shot, it is plus 15% elevation. Double great right, the opponent, but still, it is okay. The point is not to not go to the bunker here. Anywhere, if you roll, it is okay. Let's see now. Five backspin, and we are about 75%. Club, so 3.4 I will do. Have to find this funnel. Great left, unfortunately. Maybe it is okay, the great left. Let's see, let's take the funnel. Yes, we dropped it on the left side of the hole. So this is the way we play this hole. We dropped it. Plus 15% at your club distance. I played at 75% club with no side spins, only 5 backspin, and find the funnel to the hole. I hope you liked the video. If you did, I will appreciate to press the like button. Subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament. Unlucky here, the opponent. Unlucky here, the opponent. Good luck, guys.